is going to be involved, and this is going to be a real challenge for them. They're going to ride with precision and with balance. Ian's from Hill Church Primary, and then we've got Matthew behind him, seven. Wait, this is Matthew. And behind Matthew is Luke. Wait, this is Luke. There's Luke, give us a wave. And then Marcus. Marcus is 27. Oh no. We've got our own next. They've got to get the beanbag back. And then back on their bikes. That's Matthew riding there. Well done, Matthew. You've got to stop there. Well done. And that's Izzy. Izzy for Richard's Races. So there's the beanbag. Izzy. I do dance like your dad, I know I do, I do. You're going to dance with me? Come on. So we've got a little issue there with Hamish because is there Hamish? Because he's left-handed, you see. So at 6 o'clock we'll have our presentation for these youngsters once they've done the race. We'll find out who our winners are. They're just having a little run through now, practice. We've got a very special guest who's going to be over at the Enduro stand at 6:30. And that's Chris Boardman is here today, folks. Chris Boardman. So if you find yourself one of the Halford Sleeves jerseys, Chris might even sign that for you. So Chris will be over at the Enduro. And cheer them on as they come around! Make sure you go, oh look at that, for really clever precision there from Alex who's 12, Anna who's 5 and she's doing really well. He missed the bucket but Anna managed to get it in and she runs around now. It's easier for her because she's got a little bike each group. So it's a team race, Paul's Peloton, that's Anna 5 years old against Richard's Racers and Alex doing really well. So she's now going to hand over to Liam. So well done, he caught him really well, did Liam for Paul's Peloton on the left hand side, and look at that for riding there.